Come on, man. 75 max speed.
Oh, no, you should be able to get it up to 72, which should be more than enough to fucking it, do this.
Once I put a commander on it, it should do its deal.
Yeah.
Throwback to when I acted like I didn't see him come it.
Get in here.
No, 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 that's not what I said. An E-50, man.
Oh, what's an E-50?
An E-50 is the fucking medium tank. It's like 70 fucking tons. It's like the 2.9 German medium tank.
Oh shit, no, I don't have that.
Oh, I'm sorry. What's the biggest, heaviest, fastest thing that you have?
I'm sorry. What? This is your supercharged,
wind turbocharged, IRPM, 7 liter turbo. Yeah. Yeah, do you have anything that's like a Panther type thing?
I don't know what would be like a Panther.
Get a fucking 5.4. Just get a 5.4. Actually, that's kind of slow compared to a 3J.
Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Wow. Don't say nice when you got a fucking cheater on your team.
You know what? I'll just fucking try it. With a 5.4. Bouncy, you're being a pig again.
Mike, you're fucking weird. Oh, you, will you buy that account or something?
Almost being a silver.
I'm so sorry.
Switch me over to Ungodlikes.
Jeez, I'm sorry. What does Ungodlike have now?
The E-50M.
Oh, he does? Perfect. Fucking shit.
Is it the, you got the E-50, right?
I don't have the E-50.
What were you just saying, Fiend? What tank was it?
5.4 or a...
No, the one that you just told him to put shit on.
The E-25.
Oh yeah, get that motherfucker out.
He put it on an E-50, but he put it on an E-25, which is roughly as heavy as a 3J, maybe a little heavier.
Good night, gentlemen.
Later, Teddy.
Yep.
That fucking works too. Sorry. I'm gonna swap this around. You just get over here and watch this. To call them back when they were in the fucking tech trees, the LOL tractors, because you would see people with 16,000 battles in a fucking LOL tractor with camo and a fucking, back when you could have unlimited number of crew skills, they'd have like 16 on their fucking commander, bullshit like that.
You gotta get on it.
I know I'm backing up. I'm lining up so I don't fucking fall off of it.
Can I shoot him in midair?
I'll be dead before
if you
I
can hit him.
Oh, yeah.
No, he won't.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Yeah, that's the idea. So, it's like a skeet shooting event.
That's what I wanted to do on fucking Vineyards, too. As a Sunday fun day thing.
Look around at us.
Yeah.
Go for it.
I mean, like, the 3J is like a snow leopard. It's like a fucking polar bear.
Fucking, he vanished in midair.
I think the fucking Vanguard is actually lighter.
The Vanguard's better. That thing flipped, like, did backflip, and then dived midair.
Wait a minute. I have an
alright, on Godlike and a PZ-54, you and an ELC even 90.
Ideas. I have a better idea than your fucking ideas.
Fuck you.
I have the lightest fucking tank in the game. I know what it is.
Hey, fucking change it to Era 2. We'll do it with an Armadillo and a Mobat.
Well, there's one more tank that we have to test. What's your biggest, what's a fast medium tank that
no,
you
you're
have
gonna let me, no, you're gonna let me use my fucking E-25 because I fucking put equipment on it, bitch.
T-34. A-44. Skoda T-24. Skoda My Skoda T-24 is 58, my A-44 is 59, and my T-34 is 56.
Okay.
I would say the A-44 is the lightest one.
The E-25. That looks like a good choice. Just how heavy is the E-25? I think the E-25's good. I think it's got a good smack. It's heavier than the 3J. So.
And it's fast.
Yeah, it's faster than the 3J by a small margin, and you have all the equipment on it, right?
Mm-hmm.
This will be fun. Oh boy, you know what this thing is, right?
I'm hoping I can shoot you and jump off after you. Or flip off after you, you know what I mean?
So get on over here, Bouncy, and watch this fucking shit. Because this thing is, like, ridiculously tiny.
Hey, tell me if y'all see my shots coming over from over here. See if that has the range on this map.
Let's do this!
Are my shots showing up on y'all's screen? No, that one hit the ground.
Alright. I'm gonna hit you.
I know we can do fucking better.
I'm probably gonna kill myself when I hit you, but
I think so far the UE is the best destination. That was cool, yeah. Yeah, you're just gonna like bounce off of him, I think.
Us on the same team though.
Yeah.
God damn!
A little further. Fucking contract. Alright, yeah, I'll throw it up to Era too. Imagine if you could smack into the UE with a fucking Mobat.
Anybody have an Abrams? More than Abrams, slower than a Mobat.
Yeah, an Abrams. 272 AV is faster than a Mobat, isn't it? No, it's not. Not in straight line speed or weight. Mobat's the best choice for this. I like the 72 AV for smacking people, but it's better, it's just better at turning so that you can hit them easier.
I gotta